Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.
Back to it. That's okay.
Job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
Okay, hurt to take a look.
Asking for you, looking for help. Hunt them down, see what they need.
Yep. Why?
God damn it, this is hopeless.
What missions do I have? Ready. Help Mike and Dominic. Oh, did what's his face ever get the car? Ready. Yeah.
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
What did he just give me? Give alcohol to him.
This motherfucker.
Oh, this isn't even where I'm supposed to be going.
Oh,
too loud. Controls still don't feel really great. Are you leaving?
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. My stomach. Jesus. Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
Okay. Is that with all of his missions? Dang, I actually took damage. Okay.
Let's see what we got here. Let's open this up.
You find my insulin?
Wait,
you're not my brother? He must have sent you, right? Thank you. I'll just wait until this kicks in. Wait until Luke gets here.
I like how you just don't tell him what's going on.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Go. I probably should leave the truck right there. I can hear you. There's nothing going on. No.
To everything.
Right here.
So confused why he attacked me.
So much blood. And no bloody end to it.
Blood. There's a level 14 knife, but I can't use it.
Exhaust!
Excuse me?
Find anything? Oh, thank God. Thank you. Teddy, where have you been?
You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
My muscles are starting to cramp up. Oh, thank God. Thank you.
Maybe there's something in here.
Oh.
make it through.
What the hell? Follow James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe
what?
You can help us.
Okay.
All right. Good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
You asked me to do all that before you even tell me what your name is.
Where the hell did I put that?
The driving is a chore.
Again?
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
God, the bird sounds so bad. Start running. Oh, come on. Oh my God.
All right, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad!
Where's my truck?
Can you come closer?
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid. Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you. Feeling strong.
More skill points.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
Yeah.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering. That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
At all?
I can't get... I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
Okay.
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
I'm afraid to go out there. If you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it. Anything. Find me some food and I'll give you whatever I have.
Do I even have
okay,
food?
What the hell?
Go. Hurry, see what you can find.
Oh yeah, I have some.
Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Hey, unlike Sinemoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
Flares?
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Dude, his eyes look crazy.
I saw what you did for us, and I won't forget it. Now, listen, though, there's something else.
What?
The lighthouse is back online, but we need to cover all our bases. A few of us started arranging a huge help sign out in the clearing nearby when we were chased off by those fucking things. Now, everyone's too scared to go back out there. But if you could finish the sign for us, I'll make it worth your while. What do you say?
Yeah.
All right, good. But do me a favor. Be careful out there.
Okay. should be easy enough. What quest is active? The help sign?
Where the hell did I put that?
Have anything worth trading? Oh. Most of this I can't even use. Anything to sell? Okay, I don't need anything. Oh, there's a lot of them. It's a big dude. Does more damage.
Find anything?
It's done? Excellent. Look, you're more than welcome to stay here and wait for help with us if you want. And here's your reward. You earned it.
Torch mod?
Okay. I'll be right here keeping an eye out. You let me know what you find.
You do that. Okay. What else can I do? What? Use what?
Where the hell did I put that?
Okay. Like how they just go back to eating. It's nice down here.
Oh,
Come on.
Back the fuck off.
I have like no time to react to this.
Where the hell did I put that?
You find anything? Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token.
Getting things done. I feel like they're gonna make me pick sides at some point. But we're gonna end it here. I've been recording for like an hour. Alright.